Very interesting table. Unfortunately, it's not English, but try to explain to you what we have in this table is Pesach, Passover, Kasher, Kosher, and Sameach, and joyful, definitely. This is to Jewish people. That means we have to be very careful to eat unleavened bread, no chametz, and very, very important commandments, Seder nights, drinking wine for cups. Lots of very, very interesting commandments, which each one really have very important message for Jewish people to keep the Torah, then they will have the redemptions and the whole story, what happened in Egypt. So here you have best meeting. This is really how I came to this table, looking for Pesach Kasher, Pesach, which is kosher and joyful, in this year. Amazing, very small skip of this year, Tavshin Pe Alef. 5781, 2021, if you followed my YouTube, because lots of them, it means coming with this important date, but condition was Torah, keeping the Torah, repentance. Yes, the Maimonides says Israel will not be redeemed unless they will return to the Torah, keep the Torah. But God said they will do Torah. They will do repentance, they will return to God as a result of which kind of things we don't know. Now, before really seeing this beautiful table and very significant, it also appears exactly what the Torah speaks about Passover. Ani Hashem Mekodeshchem, I am God who sanctified you. I took you out from Egypt to be a God to you, to be your Lord. Amazing, coming to the right place with Passover. So before seeing all the details here, I want very much that you will listen to this song. In fact, those songs are verses from the Torah, from the Bible, better to say, and all of them about redemption, about salvation of Jews, returning back to the land, all are really parts from the Bible. Okay, they are in English, so you might find it difficult. The singers really are famous, in fact, related to my son-in-law, and also they sing my composition. They sing beautifully, maybe. As you don't understand the Hebrew verse of those Bible verse, but still I think it's nice to hear them, so I give you a few of them, and then explain to you and show you all the details in this very interesting table. So this is really, it says there are two brothers, they are called Shmuel and Aryeh Bronner, which is really the family of my daughter, Ronel, and they sing beautifully songs. This song is really the part of the Bible which says that God will return Jews back to their land. Asking God to bring back Jews to their land, to their place. Show, not a day, and Mr. Capel for the whole show. there in Israel, we'll be able to climb up to the mountain, to the temple, to serve you. And all the Gentiles, all the world, we see the wonders, the miracles that God did for us. So all the people in the world will see the salvation that God brought upon us. So let us see now the very interesting and significant table with all the details. So, Pesach Kasher is black, wishing, hoping that it will be a kosher Pesach, and Besameach, and joyful one, in the center, and, as I said, looking for it, in this year, which is Tav Shin, 5700, Pe Aleph, 81. Now, if you remember, this was exactly what the rabbi, Chatam Sofer, 190 years ago in a book on the portion of the Torah, he brings that the year Tav Shin Pei, which is 2020, will be a difficult one. A better one will be this year, 2021. Amazingly, in Israel you can see it with the corona. Unbelievable, if you can see how the people died from this. Such a change, unbelievable. So, Tav Shin Pei Aleph, Me'ashpot Yerim Ebion, if you remember, this is a verse in Psalm, which says that God will lift up, will raise the people who are in a very low level, and will bring them the redemption. Wishing that God will bless us with happy, joyful life. So, what you have more in this table? This is unbelievable. Also important to know that parallel, yeah, is not something people think that in Torah code you can do what you want to. No, you take the related word and you want to know if they appear. Sometimes they don't appear at all. So definitely speaking on this ear, 5781 2021. So the first thing I want to know whether the Messiah appears here. So in fact twice we have Messiah here. You have here Mashiach Hashem Elokecha, Messiah of God, and a Pesach, Passover. Very strong meeting between the Passover and Messiah. Definitely this is the right thing. The right time is, but always only Jews, as they keep the Torah, the commandments, but now you can see in Israel, what they promise, those people want to be prime minister. Yeah, you can go on Shabbat, they give you transport, the shop will be open. There's a crazy Shabbos, is one of the reason sources for disaster for Israel. It's always Amalekite came, because Jews did not keep the Sabbath. So, Torah, keeping the Torah. So this is Messiah, Hashem Elokecha, Mashiach of your God. But there are also Messiah, son of Joseph, also Messiah like Cyrus, well, Israel. So I wanted to see if there is another Messiah coming here. So then I saw here in black, Mashiach. This is the right prayer. Please, God, help us bring us success. It's what we need very much today. So the second Mashiach, as you see in black, parallel is very significant, yeah, not simple to find parallels. And people think that I want Mashiach parallel, put it. No, I put Mashiach and I want to see if it appears at all. So Mashiach came here, Mashiach Hashem Elokecha. And he came here, but then I realized, unbelievable, that it is not one Mashiach, it's Mashiachim, Messiahs, yeah. Not one. Oh, then I remember what our Rabbi said us, that the Messiah really will have four patients, or four faces. It means that he will have four important functions to do for Israel. And those are abbreviation of the word Messiah, Mashiach. Menachem, Shiloh, Inon, and Chanina. All of them have meaning. And the idea is definitely that the Messiah, who is called Menachem, as you can see, Menachem. Menachem, you can see Menachem. Comforting, he will comfort Israel. How many troubles they went through. So, they need comfort, and it's Menachem. This is what it means in Hebrew. It's comforting, he will comfort Israel. Then you have Shiloh, another name of God. Shiloh, Rabbi Selas, you have two words here, Shiloh. The word will give present to him because he will realize how much he gave to the world. Peace, Shalom. How can it Shalom? Peace, happiness, joy, no doubt. This was a prophecy says it's in future. This is what will be amazing. So this Shiloh, Shiloh. Then Inon means kingdom. He will be like a king, ruler. So all of them, this come parallel to Messiah. Shalom, peace came, Shiloh came. Very, very significant. The most interesting is that the location of the Torah, this is really the location which books, is exactly the right place, Passover. And here what you can see it. So let us see now what is written here. God said, Ani Hashem, Mekadshechem, I am God who sanctifies you. Hamotzi etchem eretz Mitzrayim, who took you out from Egypt. Liyot, to be, and to be unto you. Ani Hashem, I am God. Liyot lachem le'elokim, to be a God to you, Lord, I am God. Amazing, exactly the right location. With all this makes definitely the table significant. So, what we see here more definitely that Messiah, Mashiach Hashem Lokera, the other Messiah will comfort The whole world really, yeah, to Israel definitely will bring bracha. Bracha is blessing to the world. Geula, also parallel, very interesting. Redemption, which we need very much now. Geula. And Elijah, Eliyah, definitely will come, his Messiah together, you know, and the right time for it is a Pesach. But always we have these words, Torah, other turning to the Torah, keeping the Torah. Gentiles also have to keep, it's not only Jews. Gentiles have seven laws of Noah, they have to keep. And the most severe ones are exactly which they don't keep. So the Democrats allows, Obama clearly says it, that abortion is allowed, and we know quite well that the flood was because of this. As is written, that the flood, the rain who brought the flood lasted for 40 days. Why 40? Because 40 is the time that the fetus, the embryo, got a shape, you know, practically. And unfortunately, the corruption of these people, not living normal life, yeah, brought many, many children, fetus to death. And God said, you caused me to destroy, to kill creatures of 40 days, which they have already something, a name, then you will be destroyed. And this is why the flood came, 40 days. Amazing. And this is what can be. Our rabbis tell us that now there will not be a flood all over the world. It can be different places, which we saw. But not all over the world, but from the other side. Our rabbis said, in Homiletic, a Medrash, about 2,000 years ago, in the Song of Song Medrash, that's next to the Messiah, Tam Messiah, a big devil, a big pestilence will come to the world. This is Corona. That's what happened. To bring people to realize there is a God. It is interesting that 2/3 of the Americans were asked and to believe this is from heaven. But unfortunately, if you believe it's from heaven, there is somebody in heaven. And definitely it must be a punishment for something. You should realize that abortion is the most severe sin for you. Make men and men living together. Why? You are wasting the power of being fruitful in the world. A severe one, corruption. This was brought to the flood and all the troubles today. And unfortunately, Donald Trump, evangelists believe that one should keep it. But Democrats, yeah, everything allowed. Democrats is the same gematria like Satan. Why? Because against the Torah, the allowed thing against the Torah. Save us like before. Yeah, we are asking God to help us. We need it very much now. So, as I said, very significant table is best meeting with Kosher Pesach, and this year, very small skip. And wishing and hoping that really we have already the Meshichim and the Messiahs, in one Messiah with all these important messages, yeah, will comfort us and will bring us blessing, bring peace to the world. The world will realize the contribution of Jews and Messiah. And this is what we hope will be this Pesach. But as we see, unfortunately, in Israel, Jewish people are not so happy to do this. But you can see clearly that the Torah says you have to keep the chukim, the statutes, to fear God. This will bring goodness to us. No. All the days. Yeah, asking God again to bless us, to bless our children, to bring peace to the whole world. So, let us finish now. And as I said, the beginning, very significant table, no doubt. It's meeting of Passover this year. And parallel, having the Messiah, that is the time of Passover. So, we finish here. Elijah comes here also with Messiah. And, as you know, tomorrow night is Passover, and we have now the Sabbath, preparing for it, and hoping that it will be kept properly by Jews, and it will be kept by Jews properly. We have Messiah of God, hoping this Passover already. And Messiah, we should bring us all the good tidings about peace, harmony, tranquility, happiness and joy all over the world.